sippin' tinklin' brine. These days I walk and walk till my shoes fall off, till my socks are wearing thin. These days I find the time to breathe.
I-44 in progress. I-44 complete. I-522 in progress. I-522 complete. 541 in progress. Five-41 complete. Five-55 in progress. Five-55 complete. Five-26 in progress. 511 in progress. Five 26 complete. Five 11 complete.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm listening.
It's me.
I'm listening, Lily.
I decided that I wanted to talk about the woman.
What woman?
About the woman with the coins.
Lily, do you realize that you're calling me in the middle of the night?
It was wrong, Jack, what you did. I'm not trying to exaggerate. It's not the worst thing you could... I don't want to compare it with... I want to tell you that I think it was wrong, and I think that you yourself understand that it was wrong. Am I wrong?
Lily, go to sleep.
Jack, I want to... just want to make sure that we're seeing eye to eye on this. That we're on the same team, you know? It's important to me.
For a cop, nothing's more important than a good night's sleep. You can trust me on that.
It seems I'm more like a nanny than a cop.
And I'm all cop.
40 in progress. Complete. 522 in progress. F-34 in progress. F-22 complete. F-519 in progress. F-34 complete. F-519 complete. Thank you. 520 in progress. Complete.
God, Lana, you know how to sneak up on somebody.
You're seeing Plunkett today, right?
Only if I manage to rake up all this paperwork before noon. Talking to the old man after that is useless. He'll already be soaking up his cocktails. I hear they're having problems with the new curator from the mayor's office, the one in the green jacket.
I need to take notes on Isaac Brommel's testimony. You remember him, paralyzed at the waist. It's 3 hours one way. I'll be stuck there until evening, so I need you to give this folder to Plunkett. Mila says that he's leaving tomorrow, flying off on some conference, so I want him to get the folder today, okay?
What do you have?
I want the Jack Boyd case given special status.
Oh, Lana, do you even understand what special status even means?
I need access to the closed sections of the police department's archive. I need to be removed from all other cases. I need two assistants. I need support from Paulson.
Lana.
I need a surveillance team, a judicial order for
Lana.
The wiretapping of four witnesses. First of all, Emma Weinstein, and permission to
Lana,
search her.
Lana, listen to yourself. What are you trying to achieve? Do you even understand what's waiting for you? It's one thing to drag all the witnesses through here 10 times. Plunkett is somehow tolerating that. But it's another thing to... Oh, God. If you... Why don't you do something...
Something easier?
More relevant.
Have you looked at the papers recently, Reeves? No one's seen Jack Boyd for almost a year, and he's still on the front pages. Show me something more relevant.
Oh, Lana, look, God knows, you did what you could. The asshole is already 8 months on the federal wanted list. The feds can't find him. And you, I mean, can you? You mind-fucked all your colleagues, mind-fucked everybody, one by one, through the whole police department. Plus any poor son of a bitch who ever saw him, talked to him, delivered him pizza, or checked his prostate. You went through mountains of documents, some of which you were not supposed to see, and I have always been ready to look the other way. Until you come
in... You're not my boss, Reeves. I don't care if you looked the other way. I never asked you for help with the investigation, and I'm still not. Just give Plunkett the fucking folder and make sure he's sober enough to read it.
Five-fifty in progress. In progress.
Thank you.
527 in progress. Complete. /524 in progress. /550 complete. /527 complete. /530 in progress. /553 in progress. 523 in progress. Five-24, complete. Five-30 complete. Five-32 in progress. Five-70 in progress. Five-35 in progress. Five-54 in progress. Five-23 complete. 554 complete.
Warren Nash.
It's me, Jack. I have a strange question for you. How would you say your work is going?
What are you talking about?
I mean, I don't mean in general, just today. The work you did today, are you pleased with what you did?
What kind of question is that?
I'm talking about...
I need to sleep, Lily.
Jack, I'm not trying to...
529 in progress. Five-21 in progress. Five-69 in progress. Five-69 complete. Five-68 in progress. Five-34 in progress. Thank you. 534 complete.
We have visual. Thank you. 580. Roger. 580. Roger. Roger. Thank you. Roger. Roger. 580. Roger. 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 Thank you. Roger. Roger.
Roger. shit on the ground!
Do you live here, old man? Go home, Mr. Boyd.
Who am I talking to?
My name is Colonel Liam Henderson, but as you can see, we'll have to do this some other time.
How do you know my name?
I think there are only two of them, but best be safe. Check the area and tell Mark to shut off that engine. Someone will have to stand watch here until morning.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Go home, Mr. Boyd. Lock the door, stay away from the windows, don't come out till morning. We'll talk another time.
Thank you.
Time for hot chocolate. Don't pay any attention to me. I'll evaporate in a second.
Who are you?
I'm Sean Moreno, secretary and dispatcher, office manager, sometimes even the plumber. I have a very wide range of responsibilities. It's easier to say what I don't do.
What, and delivering hot chocolate to the offices? Is that one of your duties?
No. Well, not usually. But I thought that this morning you might need a big mug of something warm. It's easy to catch cold from lying down in the snow at night. And we don't need you catching cold, right? Oh, that was one cold night. No, if you ask me, all nights are cold.
What are you talking about?
Here, hot chocolate with maple syrup, red pepper, and herbs. I should think I can manage to make this drink. You can't survive in Sharpwood without it. But I won't give you the exact recipe. Don't even ask. I didn't know what kind of cupcakes you like, so I brought a few. There's more chocolate in this one, less in this one, and there's no chocolate at all in this one. But there's little nuts. Very tasty, but they get stuck in your teeth, so be careful. Oh, yes, and your revolver. I cleaned it up. Shines like new. If you need any bullets for it, Mr. Boyd, just...
Who are you?
Like I said, Mr. Boyd, I have a wide range of responsibilities.
Secretary, dispatcher, manager, plumber, and Colonel Henderson's bitch? That about right, you fuck? That about it for your responsibilities? Think you can come into my office like that and call me Mr. Boyd, you fucking piece of shit?
There aren't any bullets in it, Mr. Boyd.
Oh, well, you want to see what I can do to you with a pistol with no ammo, you fuck? I'm a man of many talents, just like you.
I have no doubt, Mr. Boyd. Actually, I'm a big fan of your talents. You're a legend, Mr. Boyd. I look up to you.
What are you going on about, you dirtbag?
It's what you did in Freeburg. All the plans, the whole operation. The story about the antique weapons, the Japanese businessman's money, the park construction project. I can't pick a favorite. Well, it's probably that case with the De Vroom painting. Oh, that was top class. You're the only man who's ever turned corruption into art. If someone were making a film about you, Mr. Boyd, I would...
Listen to me carefully, secretary, dispatcher, manager, plumber. I don't know what you read here in the newspapers, and I've got no idea what your boss could be dreaming, but you got me wrong, okay? I was a scapegoat. I once let motherfuckers like you manipulate me, but I learned my lesson. So if you're gonna threaten me, you better just get it over with.
No one's threatening you, Mr. Boyd. It's quite the contrary. Once you get to know Colonel Henderson better, you'll see you have nothing to fear. Like I said, I appreciate your talents, and Colonel Henderson appreciates them too, believe me. No, it's a lucky thing you arrived in Sharpwood when you did.
The key you used to open my office. Leave it and go.
You do know that I have copies, right? I could make 100 more.
I said leave the key and go. If I see you in my office again, you will drown in a mug of hot chocolate. I promise you that.
You have nothing to fear, Mr. Boyd. You're safe here.
Thank you.
576 in progress. 516 in progress. Complete. 516 complete. Yeah. 534 in progress. Five 69 in progress. Complete. Yeah. 515 in progress. Yeah. 550 in progress. Five 15 complete. Five 52 in progress. Thank you.
590.
Roger.
Roger.
Get on the ground!
Roger. Thank you.